Happy Friday morning to you, Cambria Heights. Today is February 23rd, and we will follow Schedule E. This is Ethan Lasheen and Evan Sowers with a few words of wisdom about serving others.
Are you a person who finds it difficult to ask for help when you need it? Then listen up. Beryl Markham grew up in Africa and was a pilot there for many years. She carried mail, supplies, and passengers to remote parts of the continent. Now listen to what she has to say to us today. In Africa, people learn to serve each other. They live on credit balances of little favors that they give and may one day be asked to have returned.
In other words, people have helped one another in small ways, knowing that they will receive the help in return, should they need it someday.
So today, look for small ways to be helpful, and don't be afraid to ask for help if you need it. When we serve one another, everyone wins. With something to think about, this is Ethan and Evan. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Today for lunch, we will have Italian Dunkers. On Monday, we will have vegetable lo mein noodles and steamed dumplings.
There are two people we want to wish an early birthday to. Happy birthday to Dallas Hollibaugh and Derek O'Leary. We are celebrating their birthdays tomorrow, February 24th. We hope all of you have a wonderful birthday and an enjoyable weekend.
This is the last weekend to gather gardeners, candy orders, and get your yearbook order in. Turn everything into Mrs. Kinney.
Today's clubs include 7th grade Boys and Murals, 7th grade Friendship Bracelet Club, 8th grade Coloring and Drawing Club, and PJAS.
Monday, we had off school for President's Day. Lincoln's birthday was on February 12th, and Washington's birthday was yesterday, February 22nd. So in honor of our presidents, we have a few questions to ask you about some of the presidents of the United States.
What two presidents were born in our great state of Pennsylvania? James Buchanan, the 15th president, and the current president, Joe Biden. Joe Biden was born in Scranton, PA, but only lived there for the first 10 years of his life before his family moved to Delaware. It was in Delaware that he became a senator, and from there elected as vice president and then presidency. Which president from your grandparents' era frequented Spruce Creek in Huntington County to go fly fishing? Jimmy Carter. Jimmy Carter was the 39th president before Ronald Reagan.
Speaking of Ronald Reagan, what did Ronald Reagan do for a job before he was the 40th president of the United States? He started as a sports broadcaster in Iowa. He became a well-known movie actor and eventually became president of the Screen Actors Guild. He was elected governor of California and then was elected president in 1981. The last question is about you. How old do you have to be to vote for the next president of the United States? U.S. citizens need to be 18 years old to vote for the next president of the United States. You should be well informed about the character of the person running and what they stand for. After all, they will be guiding our country for the next 4 years.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.